I'm helping MyPal online as a course consultant. So I'm helping them with the course, making the course, and also I'm helping them as a tutor for the students. Programs are basically designed for kids to learn computer science at an early age. So the inspiration for the program comes from MIT. So the MIT people have made a similar program for kindergarten students in the USA to teach them computer science. We are using the same softwares and the same curriculum type to introduce kids in India to computer science. It's been like 1 month now. I joined around the 2nd of May. Around 5th of May, and now it's around 30th. Okay. So they want to continue with this. So we want to reach out as many kids as possible. So computer science in India today is not at the kid level is not encouraged as much as it should be encouraged. So MyPal is trying to encourage computer science into kids and make using a computer very much easier for the kids, because tomorrow computers are going to play a big part in the technology. So we feel kids should be very familiar and comfortable with computers at starting from an early age. Summer camp has been fantastic. We have tried it for the first time. We got a lot of kids. Kids have loved it. That's the best thing for us. We got very positive feedback. We look forward to do more of this in future. We started with three courses this time, one for Scratch, one for Python, one for Scratch, one for MIT App Inventor, and one which was a combination of Scratch, Python, and Raspberry Pi. We look forward to extending these three programs. We are constantly working on making these better, and if possible, introduce more programs in future. I love working at MyPal. The atmosphere is very good. People are very good. I love spending time with kids, teach them computer science. So I've chose it as a work for my summer. So this is the first work I'm doing after my engineering. So I'm only here for about 1 month, one and a half month. I have a different company to join in around July. And I'm working on some projects in June. So I had some free time in May, and MyPal looked very good to me. I love spending time at MyPal, designing the courses, and also trying it out on a few kids. So I love spending time over here.